mouth and begin to pour praise unto the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I give somebody 30 seconds right now. 30 seconds right now to call God something you've never called him before. Go ahead. Go ahead and pour your praise on him right now.
As we pray,
as we pray,
as
Of your power, Lord, we thank you for your grace. Lord, we thank you, Heavenly Father, it's only by your grace that we are alive today. Lord, we thank you for a miracle of sleeping and waking up. Lord, we thank you for the privilege that you have given unto each and every one of us to see the third month in the year 2016. Lord, accept our thanks in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you for this great opportunity to come before you just to thank you for all you have done in the past 2 months and to thank you in advance for what we know you are able to do in the rest months of this year. Lord, even as we have come together here before you this morning, all that shall be done here today, let it bring glory, honor and adoration to your name in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you because we know your presence is here with us. And because your presence is here, your power is here. Lord, in each of our lives, let there be evidence of your power in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you for the power that is in your word. Lord, we pray even as your word shall come forth today, it shall set free. It shall open eyes of understanding in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, your word, Heavenly Father, will empower in the mighty name of Jesus. And at the end of it all, Lord, by the time we are sharing the grace when we are ending the service today, let each and every one of us be able to attest to the fact that we have been in your presence. Lord, we thank you in advance for this service, for we know it shall be a glorious one. We honor you and we adore you. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Why don't you put those hands together for the Almighty God? Amen, amen, amen. And while we're still in the attitude of worship, we take our congregational hymn, even at this period.